Welcome back to the Hiwin Servo Motor tutorial series. In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect the motor with a PLC. In this case, we are going to use Backoff TwinCAT 3 as the EtherCAT Master. The software will transform your window-based PC into a controller. First, we need to download the software and install it. Next, connect up the E1 driver via a LAN cable as stated in the diagram. Open up TwinCAT and check the Ethernet driver is already installed. Or you may need to update the driver with the following file. Before TwinCAT can detect the driver, we also need to add the ESI file to the following directory. So what is an ESI file? ESI stands for EtherCAT Slave Information, just like an ID of the device. It consists of PDO and SDO, which are provided by the manufacturer. We will discuss the object dictionary in detail in the next video. Now we create a new project and name it as Demo. At the I/O device, we can scan it and later on select for NC configuration. Right now, we can activate the configuration. If you can see the green icon without any arrows, congratulations! Before we can perform point-to-point movement, we also need to define the control ratio. Do you still remember the encoder count to run one revolution from the previous video? It is 360,000 pulses. We need to configure it in the axis encoder setting. Let's set 360 degree to 360,000 counts. With the configuration, we can rotate to any degree that we want. Let's begin with the point-to-point testing. First point set to 0 degree, second point 180 degrees. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to write a program in structure text to run the motor in cyclic synchronous position mode. Thank you. I will see you next time.